Republica, studying 8th standard in AP Balakrishnan today. I am going to discuss about types of parallels. There are 6 types of parallels. First one square, second one rectangle, third one trapezium, fourth one parallelogram, fifth one rhombus, and sixth one is kite. When we have to construct parallels, we take the help of properties of parallels, then it will be easy to construct any type of parallels. First one is square. Square has 4 sides. All sides are equal. All angles 90 degrees. Opposite angles are parallel. Second one is rectangle. It has 4 sides. Opposite sides are equal and parallel. All angles of the rectangle are 90 degrees. Diagonals of a rectangle are bisect to each other. Third one is trapezium. Trapezium, two pairs of opposite sides are equal. Diagonals of a regular trapezium are bisect to each other. Fourth one is parallelogram. Parallelogram, one pair of opposite sides are equal. Diagonals of a parallelogram are bisect to each other. Fifth one is rhombus. Rhombus has 4 sides. 4 sides are equal. All angles 90 degrees. Sixth one is kite. Two pairs of adjacent sides are equal. One pair of opposite angles are equal. Diagonals of a kite are perpendicular to each other.